great to just finish the workouts with this if you want to, or you could just do this on its own anytime you like. Same, moving doesn't have to be high intensity, doesn't have to be sweating. It's just moving, all sorts of movement is good, just move more. Relax your shoulders. Just have a slight engagement through the core, a little bit of a softening of the knees. And then just take a nice deep breath, reach up towards the ceiling. Inhale, reach up. And release. And again. Inhale, up we go. And exhale. And inhale, reach it up. And then on the exhale this time, just do a little stretch across to the side. And across to the other side. Back to the centre. Release. Inhale, up. Do that one more time. Inhale, up we go. Stretch it across and stretch it across. Bring it down. Take a deep breath. Chin to the chest. Bring it up. Look over one shoulder and center and the other shoulder and center. Bring your chin down. Bend the knees slightly and just roll yourself down. Nice and slowly, keep a little bend at the knee and just let the head come down, hang, and then just add a little swing. And then bring it to centre, breathe in, and then on the exhale, re-stack nice and slowly. Take your time with this one, all the way up, drawing the shoulders. Breathe in, and again, just chin to chest. And look over the shoulder, centre, and the other one. And then again as we go, bend the knees a little bit, and let's go into a second roll down. Hold it here, have that little swing. And then come back to the centre, and again, take the hands to the floor. And then see if you can just go to an extended leg. Breathing in and roll up nice and slowly all the way up through the spine. Slowly does it. Good. Breathe in, arms up to shoulder height, lengthen those arms. Do a little rotation around to one side and around to the other side. Think about twisting from the waist here. Draw the belly button in gently towards the spine. Do one more to each side. Now I'm going to turn. As I come back to centre, I'm going to reach forward and I'm going to open up the shoulder blades and I'm going to open up the chest and squeeze the shoulders together. So opening up, pulling those shoulder blades apart, squeezing, keeping the elbows bent, and again, this is a really good stretch for the upper body. And out, and then arms away to the side, gently just float the arms down. Breathe in, shrug all the way up to the ears. Just let the elbows, shoulders drop. Inhale up, drop, and up, and drop. Shake down the arms, good. Take a breath in, lift one knee. Coming down, take it behind and stretch. We're working on a little bit of balance here. Get up. Supporting knee soft one more time and take it back. And now bring the knee up, pull that knee gently in towards the chest. You might find this quite challenging, you might need one hand on something for support. On the exhale, lower it down. Breathe in, let's go on the other side. So lifting up, we take it back, we tip forward, stretch that leg out behind us. It helps as well if you focus on a spot a little bit away from you on the floor. Helps with your balance. I'm going to do one more here on this side and then bring that knee up and hug the knee to the chest. slowly. And then again, breathe in. Just lift your heels away from the floor. Inhale, rock back through the feet and lift the toes, float back onto the heels. And then again, exhale, come up onto the balls of your feet. Inhale, rock back and lift the toes off the floor. Now this time, come back, lift your toes, separate the toes, try and place the little toe down first and try and place each toe individually down on the floor. Good. Take a breath in. Lift one knee up. Move it out to the side. Bring it in. Take it back down. And the other side. So lift up. Open out. Hips forward facing. Bring it in. Take it down. Lifting up. Open out. Bring it in. Good. And do one more each side. And then the last one. And then bring it down, good. And then on your inhale, flow up. And then on your heel, exhale into extension. So lean back into that extension, stretch. Inhale, release. Inhale up. And exhale into extension. Inhale back and down. And again, inhale up. Exhale, extension, inhale, and release. And again, stretch it back, and back to centre, and release. And roll the shoulders. And then just take a breath in, and bring the chin to the chest. Slowly in your own time, roll it around. Don't hang your head back. When you come here, keep control all the time. Don't want to let the weight of the head go too far back, so you're looking up, but you're keeping control of the head all the way around. And let's do one more rotation to each side. And then bring it back, and then looking up. Good, take a breath in. Do a little squat, reach away with the arms, and as you breathe in, lift your heels. Balance, push back, and straighten up. Reach down into that squat. Heels up, heels down, and push up. And again, sink back, lifting up, push it back and down. Let's do one more. Lift the heels, place it back down. Breathe in at the top. Now keeping the knees soft, we're going to go straight into another roll. Watch your down. I'm going to go sideways here so you can see what my back is doing. Knees are soft. Stretch right down here. I want you to place one hand. If you can't reach the floor, bend the knees. Perfectly fine. The other arm is going to reach up towards the ceiling. You're going to stretch up, looking at that hand. I'm taking a deep breath in. And you're going to change that over. Place the hand just in front, and then you're going to reach up with the other hand, you're going to stretch to the ceiling. Take a deep breath, let that one come down, and then again, you're going to let the head drop low, you're going to roll it up real slow. Roll the shoulders back, and then just the legs out a little bit wider now. Have a softness at the knee or a slight bend, and then have a swing. So this is day 7. We are last day of this challenge. I hope you've enjoyed these workouts. I know I have. And this is just a nice easy one to finish with. Just get the body moving. Short workouts, all you need. Just move more through the whole day. Don't need to be spending hours in the gym. That's not your thing. Not necessary. Home workouts are great. Okay, especially if you're trying to fall, which a lot of us are. Breathe in, reach it up. Bend and just sweep. Breathe in and stretch. Breathe in and stretch. Good, one more here. And then let's just hold it in this stretch.